dear. We made it to the metro entrance.
Get through the tunnel and we'll be back to our sanctuary. Hurry up, honey!
The door is locked. What should we do now?
Don't worry. Let me try.
Look! There's a backpack ahead. Go pick it up.
Great! We can use this to increase our firepower.
Watch out! Zombies!
Damn it! Our gunshots are drawing in more zombies. Shut up, Maverick. Aim for their heads. Make each bullet count.
Become a monster. Kill me.
Luckily, Nova didn't turn into a zombie. She's special. Maybe Doc can cure her.
No, I can't. Let's get back to the...
Commander, the zombie horde is closing in. We need to kill them before getting out of here.
Just hold on! I'm taking you back to the sanctuary. Doc! Please help Nova! She's injured!
Kill me now! I'm losing control!
Send her to the research lab. She's somehow resistant to the virus. There's still hope.
Doc, is there anything I can do for Nova?
Nova has a strong will. She's fighting the virus. We must believe in her. Nova's condition is very unstable. I need some antivirusine so that I can perform surgery on her.
No problem, Doc. I'll do my best, but right now we have to...
I'm leaving here to help more survivors. Hope we can see each other soon.
According to Dr. Fox, it would be much easier to develop a vaccine if Nova can be healed. Antivirusine is a rare medicine. Please follow this plan to improve your collection efficiency.
A brilliant plan! Let's follow the quest to complete the construction of Sanctuary first. As her strength improves, the efficiency of medicine collection will increase as well.
A few survivors came to our sanctuary after hearing your broadcast. They are now in Noah's Tavern. Thank you.
Thank you.